Lazy Lays up in here, a legend to the game of the First Family MOP.
How y'all doing? What's the word? Talk to me about it.
Oh man, you been.
Yeah, I got coffee. I got to go.
Been in the game for a minute, and give the audience a little glimpse of your work and how you've mentored MOP and just done so many things in the game.
Well, we came from a time when hip hop was about making something out of nothing. I mean, my brothers like Big Daddy Kane, Nice and Smooth, Positive K, LL Cool J, Rakim. These are brothers that I grew up with, and we all built this thing together. So when we was doing hip hop, there was no blueprint for it. Now there's a blueprint for what hip hop is supposed to be and what hip hop isn't. And a lot of cats are trying to chase the money for what hip hop isn't. Well, it's gonna keep hip hop is around.
We gotta keep it hip hop.
If cats gotta follow the blueprint of what it is, which is making something out of nothing.
Yeah.
You can take all kinds of music to be hip hop, but you can't take hip hop and it can be all kinds of music. It's different things. You know?
Right. And I think that the hip hop is married with the streets. And you can't separate that.
Well, it's got to be the streets. I mean, the bottom line is there's oppression and ghetto suffering everywhere in the world.
Right,
you know what I'm saying? That's why MOP is still here after 15 years, because they actually address that and they go to the ghettos in the world and do what they got to do. So as long as they continue to do that, the MOP will be here forever. And if groups follow that line, they will be here for a while. A lot of groups, they fall by the wayside because they chase the fake dreams that is the money. They chase record companies. The bottom line is when you don't do it about the money, you do it about the music,
yeah,
you have a longer career.